Alright, boys. Welcome to my sex dungeon. Oh god, imagine. Just imagine some type of fucking sex dungeon where they only feed you Vienna sausages.
There you go. Is this supposed to be Cuba? Cade? Is that supposed to be, like, representing Cuba?
Morocco.
Wow.
Cause when I see him, it looks like Castro.
Almost.
So you didn't really die. What, 8 years ago? We need to protect
the biohazard container. Probably, around that.
Yeah, that looks realistic. It's like I want.
Oh yeah, that definitely looks realistic, having his gun pointing out the window. Or the wall.
This is Siege, we didn't ask for realism. We just got. God fucking damn it.
What does Morocco do again? I forgot. Like, I remember having him, I remember something, but I forgot exact tool.
He has, like, these spikes that electrocute everything within a radius.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And usually people, like, the strat is to put him up high.
Yeah.
So that way nobody can, like, can really shoot him. I don't know what to blow up. Oh, shit!
There we go.
That's normal. I wouldn't recommend going out there, though.
Yeah.
But they haven't destroyed any cams yet. Going right up to your window, actually. He's looking right up at your window.
Yeah, no, I saw him. I saw him. He broke the window.
I queued downstairs.
Dude, there's two cameras looking in on the same spot, so I'm just like looking at this guy.
Peeking balcony. As long as you got that side.
There's two people out there. There's Sledge and then there's Jackal.
Watch out, Bang. Watch out, Bang. Bang, move. Move.
Well, that's one way to get him to move. I'm trying to keep a camera on all the stairs there. Charlie, you good? Some dude down there. Oh yeah, I was getting fired at. That was funny.
Got one.
Mute, no!
Fuck, it would not let me move! It would not let me move at all! What the fuck? Op 4 is securing
the biohazard container. We're sorry, OG. We disappointed you. Ew, who uses fucking iron? Ooh. Ew! Iron sights for the fucking AK. Oh, yo. No! That's like next level type of fucking greedy. Like, hold up. That makes me want to go Glaz.
You go Glaz, I'm gonna go Montang this round, then we'll definitely. I'll hop in and then stretch him in.
Alright.
I'll put the bomb behind me and then, you know, I'll be.
Who's Nook? You need to follow him. You need to follow OG. They won't know you're there, but they'll know he's there. Just expecting him. And I'll cover you guys from a distance.
This guy's pulse.
Where was that? Okay, so they're on the second floor. Biohazard
container. Yeah, same room.
Yeah, that makes it excellent for me, because I'm just going to go to that first window then.
Yeah.
Watch out, there's frost traps just about everywhere at this point.
Well, it was around pool side. Oh no, it was around the other side. Fuck, I should have on the other side.
Where is it?
It's on the other side of us.
I was talking about the camera.
Oh.
So I need to get on the other side and run. Actually, I might not even need to. Do they barricade
I'm actually
this one?
Hopping.
Answers my question. No.
There's blood over there.
What? That's nice. Oh, he's downstairs. Downstairs on first floor. Frost. Right side.
I saw where he was.
Yeah.
I didn't get to see him though when he died.
He's on the other side for you, French.
Okay. I don't see nothing. I got Kavera, so Kavera's not a threat.
Yeah, I'll check cam- Oh yeah, I can't check cameras.
You can.
No, I can't, because remember, we don't have cameras.
Oh, we don't have any cameras?
No, remember? All of them are outside. The only one that I see is Penny Packers. And that's outside.
God damn it, I was hoping that was just sneaky enough to get in there. So where is your container? Okay. Hold on, Penny.
Charlie, don't go in, don't go in, don't go in. Just peek him, peek him. There you go. Alright, go in.
He got me killed! I fucking panicked. Oh, that's off, damn it. Awesome. I expected a blowout for how easy this was.
Yeah. Just to be an ass, probably. I'm most likely just gonna try being an ass, so I'm probably gonna try doing a smoke. I don't know why. I just feel like being an ass and doing that.
Oh, you wanted to breathe? Well, we're Nazi Germany. We need to protect the public. I'm also here just to make life really, really difficult. OG. Come here. Place your smoke. Alright, go. I'll show you something. Okay, so now it's a gas chamber. What we're gonna do for you. Somebody on my left? Oh, don't do that. Okay, well, too late. So leave one soft. And just.
Oh. Well, that side is so then we can actually see and we can actually shoot as well. That's why.
Yeah.
If we do that side, they didn't know that they're in there.
Awesome. What?
He wants to pee.
I heard a whole lot of no's.
Fuck.
I think you misgassed.
Yeah, no.
Yes, I can see the smoke cloud coming up from there. Oh, hey, Doc. Yeah, the same
yeah,
idea.
Yeah, I tried throwing more, but I couldn't.
Front of the room. I heard people yelling. Okay, they let loose of their rapples. They rappled up again. Hey, OG.
Oh, yep, they're
watch
in
this doorway.
They're inside.
Yep, there's Ash. I saw her. I didn't take the shot because I didn't realize it was her.
Corner.
Sorry, my rate of fire is ass.
Charlie, you have Doc and you didn't even save me?
God fucking damn it. Charlie, it's all on you now.
Right.
Good luck, Charlie. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Woo! You gotta get moving, Charlie. Charlie, if you go out, go off on your own terms. Good luck.
Damn, I actually forgot about the smoke. It's only one at a time. I thought you can actually do all three of them at the same time.
Oh yeah, he just keeps throwing.
Well, no, but like, you know, I thought that I could put them all at the same time and everything, but
yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Kinda fucking sucks.
Ruins.
Let's
see. How- Ooh, I feel like being really inconvenient today. What the fuck? Okay, guess I have to put up with it then. 36 damage.
That was easy.
That was awkward. Yeah, it's the first little drone hole. I looked in there and I was like, shit.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 4 insertion.
Oh yeah, Charlie, they definitely won't see you after all breaking all the glasses.
Throw! Awesome, that's like actually right at the drone hole I wanted to be in. What the fuck are they doing here?
Hey, break the hole, break it. Shit. Right here, I shit it.
Oh yikes, lag spike, no!
Sorry.
I'm the master of mean inconvenient. X, I'm looking around for you. They're coming to you on your right, and on your left. You got two people. Penny, hold on, let me come up there to help you. Do we have cameras in here? Yeah.
Dang it.
Okay, look at all these assists coming in. Jump in! Behind us! One op four remaining. God fucking damn it, Nook, I'm sorry! Literally, right when I pulled the trigger, you moved right back in my way. That is my bad. That's my fault. Sorry, Charlie. But you made it a one-hit kill for me, thank you. See, when you play Twitch, it's a magical thing. You see how many assists I got? It's all from one round. Let's see. Should I make everything inconvenient again? I don't know. maybe I should. Maybe I should actually play a key role. Yes. Oh god. What are you using? Okay, good. You're using the shotgun because the. Oh boy, the MP5 sucks. Not the MP5, the M45.
No, take it off. Penny, take it off. I'ma break this.
Baby, stop!
Take it off or I'ma break it.
Yeah, do that. And then we're gonna, oh my god. Move. Good luck getting through that. Dude, step on, how do you become a dickhead? Oh god.
Hey god, even locked this door so now they can't even get through that one.
Dear god, dude. Oh god. This is an impenetrable force. Yeah, they can get through some places, but they're gonna be hitting that wall for a while. That was to our right. Oh, that's kill holes. I saw kill holes. I'm hearing smashing.
Right there.
They're breaking it.
That destroyed a drone with that, I guess. Yay. Moving up. Is that one of us? I'm hoping not. Can we get that barricaded? Somebody take the chance.
Great!
They're at the window.
They're at that door! The door has to be barricaded. See that one bar of health left.
Dude, they're down. This person's down, so I'll let you know if they are being revived or not.
There's nobody out front, nobody in that window.
And no one's over here in the hallway, so you're good. There's only one person, but he's down.
That is not true. There's three. Oh, I found one. Good job. Two more.
Oh, they're coming over here. They're right here.
Run right here. He's looking for your footprints. Get him. They're both. Okay. He's reviving her. Get him.
Yes.
Good job. Shit.
Thank God I put the camera right there. Look at. Why didn't they not shoot it? It's easy to break it. right there.
I know. I was like peeking at your camera. I was like, are they coming? Are they coming? Ah, goddamn. He's like, come back, gang. Come back, gang.